Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be playing some Dota because I don't know. I've been playing this game quite a lot and I've just never decided to record it until now. I'm not sure why I haven't. Either way, I'm just gonna get into playing. So far, I've gotten not a lot of communication. They random Luna. They random techies. I might need to play a support. Because my techie's role is I don't even. He doesn't really have one, he's just kind of there. Yeah, I guess I'll play a support hero. Okay, another random. That's a, oh no, guess not. Guess they did not want Ancient Apparition. I don't know. I like Skywrath Mage. I've been playing him a lot recently. It's quite fun to play, actually. Really good at ganking with house. I really enjoy how spammy his spells are. So I will play him. Ooh, my ult with Legion Commanders could be quite good. If I cast my Mystic Flare on someone who's dueling, then there's not much they can really do about it. Alright, I guess I'm the team support. And Invoker's gonna be taking mid. I don't know. The reason why I haven't really recorded any of this is because I just don't feel like I'm all that great at Dota. Like, I realize I've played this game a lot. I've got over 500 hours on it, I believe. Invoker's not taking mid. I'm gonna help out. Gotta find out who's going mid, and I don't know what's up with techies. They're just making noise. What do we got for shared items? Take a different HUD. Yeah. Is Legion mid? I've got no indication as to. I guess I'm mid. Are they safe laning? Playing a safe lane bot? With. No, that's not even. I don't know what my team is doing, honestly. They've got two mid, not really sure why. No idea what he said. So it's not about creeps, that's all I know. Missed that deny. I feel like anyone who's played Dota more than me, or... I don't know. Don't go on saying in the comments saying how, oh, I'm better than you, you're garbage, you didn't deny this. I don't. Honestly, I'm just sort of playing to have fun. I realize I'm not good at this game. That's kind of why I play, to get better at it, as with any game. Yo. Take that, Shadow Fiend. Wait, if I'm mid, I need a bottle. And I missed a few last hits and denies there because I was looking for the bottle. Yo, Shadowfiend, could you be nice? I am missing, like, every last hit. I gotta get more harassment on this Joker. Okay, those two creeps just killed each other. Oh, I haven't really looked at that. They don't even have Pudge mid? Pudge usually takes... mid over anyone. Necessarily, you have like an Invoker and a Pudge on the same team, in which case I'm not sure who would get mid. Let me just pop all my healing. Can I get this ward? I mean, this rune. Oh, Shadow Fiend's gonna harass me for it. But it's all good, I'm fast. I'm Sonic Speed. They got nothing on me. Might take me a bit longer to get my bottle, but it's fine. Just pretty chill about this, and he's now going for a rune, and he's not gonna get it because I already got it. I have to upgrade Courier too, though, which is kind of unfortunate. I'm like our only true support, and as techies can be counted as a support, but I don't know if they really do. I don't know. I like to just get these first two abilities just because their mana cost doesn't go up and they're really good for ganking. I usually don't get a Mystic Seal until, I don't know, later in the game. That's a stupid sentence. Of course I don't get it till later in the game because I don't have it now. I missed another last hit. I know, I gotta think of things to talk about in videos like this, where I just play a game. I gotta, like, make a list of things to talk about. Like, I had nothing prepared for this. I pretty much just sat down and was like, hey, I think I'll record Dota. So here I am recording Dota. I'm really just playing with my recording on. Trying to fill the negative space with talking. Can I get that deny? No, I hit the wrong creep. Okay, this Shadow Fiend is better than me. By quite a bit. I am missing pretty much every last hit. I got a bottle now. Get Boots of Speed. Nah, Null Talisman. I'm fast. Let me see if I can get this rune. Shadow Fiend does not seem to be going for it, which is fantastic. If I don't have to contest for it, that's even better. Though he's really getting good last hits, and I'm not. I got a level of this so that when I have my ult, I can do more damage with it. Ow! Shadow Fiend, can you be nice? Thanks. Once I get my ult, if he's still here while he's low, I'm gonna try and gank him. Can't even last hit when my tower's hitting this stuff. How bad I am is really setting in. Not that I feel like people are going to be watching this. Oh, this will obviously be a much longer video than I usually do. Because Dota matches tend to last longer than my videos usually go for. So I might be able to kill this Shadow Fiend. I can kill this Shadow Fiend if he's still here. I can also miss all these last hits without him here. Wow, I'm... Good job, StartDaHunt. You are fantastic at this game. I don't know, what to talk about. I don't know, this has been in the description of my videos recently. I don't know if any of you really read those. But basically, if any of you want to do any sort of collab or even just play together, I don't know, just comment it. If you want to play some Dota, let me know. I'll be glad to play some Dota. Because Dota is much more fun with friends. Shadow Fiend is bot, and I should be going down there. Oh, they're fine. They got techies, that's right. Use up this last bottle charge. I'm going to go help with that gank once I get this rune. Alright. It was a miss, but then they walked into it, so I guess it's okay. I guess that's fine. It's not really fine, but whatever. Team's doing fine right now. We got pretty good gank potential. Pretty good killing potential, especially with techies. Just making it so they can't really go anywhere safely. That creep stole my last hit. I'm gonna beat up that creep. Not really. As for late game potential, we're gonna really need Luna and Legion to get good farm. But right now, it doesn't seem like they're doing bad. Luna's got no kills. Legion's 1-1. That's fine. Hurry up and get some mana. I might be able to gank him. Nope. And I'm getting no last hits with these towers here. Or this catapult. I only have 13 last hits, and it's 7 minutes in. Shadow Fiend just check rune. Why can't I hit any of these last hits? There we go. That's a deny. This siege unit's taking my last hits. That's not cool, siege unit. Go away, Skywrath, I mess you up.
Excuse me, sir, but it's your top tower. It says it's being destroyed.
Think I won't beat you up, man? Oh, Invoker died. Why are we tri-laning bot, honestly? That's what I really want to know. It's not even, like, a very useful tri-lane. It's just two carries and techies. Oh, techie says DD, that's OP. 10 out of 10, that's what he said. I'm gonna come help out at top. See if we can gank. Don't have a whole lot of mana, though. I'm gonna have to head back to Fountain. Refill my bottle. Invoker misses the tornado. I'm gonna get these techies. I've got no mana! I don't have enough mana to ult. That's why I couldn't get her. I'll get back. Pudge is here. That is bad. I need to head back to Fountain at some point. I'll do it now. Yo, I gotta head back to Fountain real quick, get some mana. Be careful up here. What is Techies doing at the moment? Oh, I'm just loading up some mines there. Is Invoker dying? Yo, Invoker. 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 And there goes Luna for the cleanup, although she might not be able to get those Meepo, that Meepo. They need help at mid. Couldn't quite get the duel. Ah, sweet. Don't mind if I do. Bounty rune. 1-0, not bad, not bad. Although our team is doing quite well against theirs. Invoker's got our only deaths. Oh no. Techies has 3 deaths and Legion has 1, but they only have 2 kills. Techies probably suicided and Legion probably died in the jungle to a neutral or something. Probably what happened. Take this. Press W to harass. It's essentially what the ability is and I really enjoy it. Probably draw back a bit. Pudge is gonna try and hook someone. Alright, so we got 3 here. Oh yeah, they have an Omni Knight. I forgot about that. I'm just gonna keep harassing him. Although if Pudge throws a hook in, he might be able to get us. Okay, gotta wait till after this fight to get mana boots. Can't risk leaving them now. That may well be. Oh, I gotta not see these last hits, that's right. I almost got that one, but I didn't, so that's good. There's the Pudge. He's just hiding. Legion's got a pretty cool set. Does Techies want to gank? Is that what's going on? Oh my god, Techies haste rune. That's insane. Look at him go. Oh, he's got a set for him too. That's pretty neat. There's a duel happening top. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, okay. How about no? How about you don't gank me, Pudge? Thanks. He thought he could kill a Skywrath. Yo, he thought he could actually kill me. Nope. I like Skywrath a lot. He's just got so... I mean, the fact that he has four actives is makes him really good for ganking. But it also makes it so we can have a serious ban problem. Sweet. Use a bottle charge on him to give him some mana. Yeah, that army was full health. This 2 second cooldown is a killer. Yeah, forgot I had to taunt.
Yeah.
Kinda stupid and dumb, but it's funny. It's quite amusing, honestly. By my wing. No. Ow. Did the tower shoot me because I taunted? By the ancient power. Ow! Shadow Fiend. No! Sweet, I got him. And they're gonna get that Meepo. Nice, nice. Couldn't save Invoker, unfortunately. Pudge missed a hook. Legion does not have a duel. They're going down. Omni Knight is gonna die. He's down. Why did TA TP in? Do they think they can... Oh, TPA's got a blink. Did I call them TPA? Because they TP'd in and they're TA... Wow. You know, maybe that's not any more safe. Whatever. I'm gonna just respawn. Nah, I'll head mid. I'm gonna get me some more farm. I wanna get this Rod of Atos. Oh, it's a pretty standard item. Good slow and mana regen. I'll get nags eventually, because that's really good. Whag. So now? What happened? I think Techie suicided and TA did not die. That's probably what happened. Yo, how about you go away, Shadow Fiend? They need help at top? Question mark? No, there's four people on my team going top. They're fine. He's gonna die, hopefully. Yep. Come up here with my team, because there's creeps chasing me, and the creeps will kill them. There you go, techies, your minds. Help. Was that about Meepo? Is Meepo level 6 yet? He's level 9. What's my team pinging? What is it, boy? What do you see? Oh, I wasn't in range for that to hit. Now, can this tower not hit me, please? Thanks, tower. Love your tower. Alright, we're just gonna keep hitting. Ah, they fortified. Probably get my team some mana. Who's TPing in thinking they could do fine? Oh, they blinked out. I was thinking about ulting, but I had doubt that they were there, because I had a blink. Ooh, yes, if we can get them in Techie's thing. Please don't kill me. Who called our courier? Quick question, who are the courier? was the courier in the team fight. Whatever. Oh well. I mean, he's got Shadow Fiend. I guess that's good? Question mark. We have 4 times the amount of kills they do, actually. We're fine. Luna hasn't died. LC is getting some decent dual damage, despite the fact that they got our courier. I don't even know who had the courier when it died. It's probably LC. I'll head up with them. Oh, cold snap and the little laser beam. Cesari, oh, did they kill Seal? Oh, bot. I want to kill Meepo. Fucking silence him so he can't poof. I can probably take him out. I'm gonna see if I can kill Meepo down here. Come on, I'm gonna push up a bit more. Go on, Meepo. There you go. There you go, Meepo. It's perfectly safe up here. Where's he going? No! I almost had him. I should silence him first. It's a good TP though. I'll defend bot. Might as well. And they got TA farm in top. So I'll just chill down here, bot. Push up a bit. Alright. I've said this already, but I really need stuff to just talk about. I can't just rant on my own. I just don't think I'm very good at coming up with stuff to talk about on a whim if it's not about the gameplay. Unless I'm, like, super tired, in which case it comes naturally as my sense of, I don't know, what I should say and what I shouldn't say just turns off and it just flows out like a river. I'm gonna go help my team. I've got a TP, what am I doing? Why am I walking? Walking's for squares. That's a joke. Walking can be for anyone. Squares, rectangles, triangles, circles, if you don't want to be geometric and conform to society. Walking's for anyone. Now I sound like a weird commercial for walking. Have you tried walking? Go ahead, try walking today. Wow. Alright. So the Shadow Fiend's a bit squishy. Dies very quickly with an ult. Come on, out of Atos now. I guess that's good. I want eggs. I like an eggs on Skywrath. Just being able to use my ult an excessive amount of times is quite fun. I mean, a 0 second cooldown is pretty sweet on an ult that does, I don't know, 1,400 damage. I mean, this is distributed evenly, but if you hit... No! I didn't hit him with enough stuff, and that's unfortunate. He can't turn off his Wrath, though, for a few more seconds. Nah, he's good. He's low, though, which is good, I suppose. There's Legion with a duel. Legion could probably take out, Oh no, Legion's gonna get overwhelmed. Ooh, nice tornado by Invoker stopping the ult. But Legion does go down. I think she toggled her armlet off. Because she had quite a bit of health when TA shot at her. Invoker's getting hit quite a bit, but nah, he's a Ghostwalker. We got a good Invoker though. He's pretty good. Knows what he's doing. I tried Invoker one time. And I obviously tried him in a boss match, because I did not want to just go in online and be like, hey guys, I'm playing Invoker, one of the hardest heroes in the game. Nah, I played him for, I don't know, 20 minutes, then realized, wow, this is difficult, and stopped playing him. Because, I mean, he's a really good hero, and I have a lot of respect for people who can play him well. I just cannot do that. Sure, you do that, but that's not gonna stop me from hitting you once it wears off. I swear I got out of his aura. Go away. Come on, let me see you. There you go. Get slowed, nerd. Oh no, oh no. There's no rune I can grab. And I'm just gonna run and leave. You're gonna die now, thank you. Alright, sweet. Head back, go for my eggs. Get this eggs and then probably hit up a four staff. That escape would be really good. But I'm giving priority to snaganims and aganims. I really like saying that. Snaganims and aganims, that's an original copyright statement. It's not copyright. I'm not a lawyer. You can use the phrase snaganims and aganims if you want. There's nothing I can do about it. I don't know, I just think it's- oh no! Not in range. Invoker, no! As I will. We can get him. Oh, I'm- sorry if I'm kill-stealing. Not really trying to. Probably kill this Shadow Fiend if I wanted to. But it'd be risky. Alright, neat. They killed our top tower. I was friends with the top tower. I liked that top tower. That was my favorite tower. That's a lie. I don't have a favorite tower. Why would anyone have a favorite tower? Ooh! Yo, Luna, do you want to snag this illusion rune? Oh, TA got it. That's bad. I got you, Luna. Yes. I'll sell this bottle. I don't really need it at this point. I've already won the mid lane with it, and that's what the bottle's really good for. Luna's 7-0. They were almost 7-1, but no, I got them covered. I got them, fam. Oh, that was Luna that arrived at shop. Do you ever just do, like, anything, whether in-game or in real life, where you just feel really stupid? Like, you know, like, pushing up hold door situations that make you feel like that? Oh, those techie mines do a lot of damage on the creep waves. Legion jungling. Oh, I should chill with Legion. Oh, yep, there is a TA. Yo, Legion, duel this TA, duel this TA. No. Yo, I could probably bait him. As it is in my fault. Seeing if I can bait this TA into a duel. By my wings. Nope, guess not. Whatever, I'm just gonna loop back over here. And I guess push up with the creep wave. Nothing better to do. Give my teammates some mana. I like playing supports that are similar to Skywrath Mage, like the type of supports who do their job by killing. Wow. Rather than just, I don't know, healing. Like Treant Protector, he's less of a killy support and more of just a here, I'll give you heals and armor and freeze them in place sort of support. I mean, they're not bad, and I enjoy it's good to play with people who play those heroes. I got nothing against them. But I just don't really do well with those heroes. Like, I tried Dazzo one time. He was really good support, really powerful. I just didn't do very well with him. This ult is really powerful. The only downside is it's a huge mana cost. Can I hit that? Nah. I have my ult ready if you want to duel someone, Legion. I can make him die very quickly. Unless Omni Knight hits him with a repel. At which point I can't really do much. I should have this in a position where it's easier to use it. What was that they just destroyed? So it's wards? Probably. Okay. They died before I could even get an ult down. They're definitely invisible right there. This courier? I want to get my item, but then also head to Secret Shop for me. Why am I killing a neutral camp? Wasn't paying attention, just started attacking it. Whew, alright. I don't really even really need the courier to go to Secret Shop for me. I'm pretty much here. Come here with my Aghanims. Thank you. Or regen rune would be nice if I can get more mana. Arcane rune would work too. I guess that's fine. No harm in going fast. I don't need a 4 step. I need mana. I'll get an Octarine. That's some pretty good mana. And that spell Lifesteal is pretty valuable on someone who doesn't have as much damage as Skywrath. What is this Pudge doing up here? Whoa, you did a lot of damage. Wow, alright. What a quality username, I just realized that. Imagine how much thought and consideration went into getting as such a perfect username as Poop. Isn't it great? It's truly a work of art, honestly. Nothing can even compare to the majesty that is Poop. Talk about the name, not the thing. That's weird. These creeps are chasing us now. Get slowed! Nice, nice. Legion's got 126 dual damage. They're getting just fed out of control. And they can't even farm because we're in their jungle. We taken over. And Techie's got Meepo. I have yet to see Meepo with one of his clones. Has he even skilled that ability? Ooh, they need some help at mid. Yes. Yeah, that's right, Pudge. You best not kill my friend Legion. I'm here to keep him alive. Pudge's ulti is a perfect opportunity for mine. Same with Legion's. Really any stun or thing that keeps someone in place for an extended period of time. Yo, that almost hit me. I would not appreciate it if it did. And they're dead. Alright. Neat. I mean, I've thought about getting a Bloodstone on Skywrath, but I just find Bloodstone's a really risky item to get. I don't trust myself to do well enough to actually do well with it. Because, I mean, with a Bloodstone, if you're going to use it, you got to get a lot of kills early on. You got to get kills quickly. Because if you just start dying with their Bloodstone, like if you die before you've gained any real charges, then you just keep dying as you keep running out of mana, and then it's hard to get more unless your team carries you with that Bloodstone until you get more charges. You know, that's just my personal experience with it. I'm gonna hit up their secret shop real quick. Hopefully my team does not die. That'd be great if they didn't. Oh, Tekkis is a Bloodstone, though. Speak of the devil, they've got one. Yo, TA, that's mean. Actually, them with spell immunity is quite good, because they can have that temporary physical sort of immunity, too, with their shield. We're still getting you that win, Legion. I've got no mana, though. What are they pinging? Are they pinging Meepo? He's not really a problem at the moment. We just sort of ignore him and it's fine. And there goes Legion getting more kills. I need a... That's a bounty rune. I guess that works. I don't know. I need a nice regen rune so I don't have to go back to Fountain. I suppose I could just give it time and I'll get my mana back. Oh, I need help at top. Please don't die. Oh, it's Legion. They might be fine. Maybe Legion? No. Ooh. 83 second respawn. That's a killer. I gotta head back to Fountain. Didn't want to, but I need the mana. It's essential for Skywrath Mage to have a lot of mana. Especially when his ult costs 800. It's a really big mana cost. Oh, and as for more things to talk about, on my channel recently, all my videos that I've been uploading have just been sort of like, I don't know, whatever. It's been like a random mix of Minecraft and Counter-Strike. I'm pretty much just uploading whatever I guess I feel like uploading. Just because I don't really know what you guys enjoy the most. Do you prefer Counter-Strike gameplay? Do you prefer Minecraft gameplay? Do you prefer the stupid strategies CSGO videos or normal gameplay or just funny moments? Do you want Minecraft survival games or do you want a survival series started? Maybe a mod pack? Or do you prefer me to play more games like Dota or, I don't know, I've got other games in my Steam library. Would you like me to start recording those too? I just need it'd just be much helpful, very helpful, wow, much more helpful if I start to get some feedback as to what I'm playing, because I need to know what you guys enjoy the most, what videos you guys want to see, so that I can basically upload the content that you guys would enjoy. Whether it's Counter-Strike, Minecraft, more Dota. If you really enjoy my Dota videos, which I'll probably, I don't know, have more to talk about in the future during them, as I play more Dota, if you want more of those, say so in the comments. Say, hey, StartDaHunt, can I have more Dota? And I'm like, yeah, man, I'll give you more Dota. And now I ooh. Yo, Techies, can you go suicide with that and see what happens? Do you come back to life? I want to see them do it. Oh my god, you do, that's amazing. That's beautiful. That's one thing I've never seen, and I've always wanted to know what happens. Like if a techie suicides with a Aegis. And now I know, he comes right back. That's also how to waste an Aegis 101. Congrats, techies. Probably push more, maybe finish, I don't know. Legion's just gonna be going for it. Why are they using that ability if there's like nothing? It does more damage the more enemies are in the area and they're just flat out shooting it at a single person. I don't know, I guess it works for harassment or a little bit of extra damage. I'm not even getting kills anymore, I'm sort of falling off just because Legion's getting all the kills before I do. Whoa, they died very quickly. I think I accidentally casted my ult twice, that's why. Might have been three times, I don't know. Really, I have no idea how many times I casted my ult. That's amazing. Are you sure you want to do that, Legion? Oh, actually, yeah, you're fine. Nice one.
As it is in my
And I guess I'll just chill here with Legion. No, Legion, Legion, Legion! Oh, you just gave Shadow Fiend some dual damage. And now I need to leave. Whatever. Hope Shadow Fiend enjoys the free damage. It's like, what, 14 damage? 18. Yo, I think that extra 18 damage for him is gonna make a huge difference. We gotta watch out for him now. Absolutely colossal mistake. That's unacceptable. He's gonna annihilate us. 18 damage, that's enough to kill me in 2 hits. Not really. If I was at 36 health. But if I was at 36 health, he'd kill me anyway, because he only gets 18 bonus damage. I don't know where I'm going with this, honestly. Ooh, 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 ooh. No invoker, can you not block us off? Thanks. Alright, sweep. It's the only downside, the having Aghanims. You accidentally cast ult more than once, and then enemies die very quickly, and then you have no mana. So I think right now I have enough total mana to cast it 3 times. And doing 1400 damage 3 times very quickly is quite good. Oh, hold on, let them push our base a little bit. Give them a little hope. Guess not. We'll shoot down a few ults and we'll win this. Oh, techies killed themselves. Good game, well played. So yeah, I guess that's it. That was a first recorded game of Dota. If you guys want to see more videos of me playing Dota... This video is actually recorded on the day it was uploaded. That's very rare for me. Just because I need something to upload and I didn't feel like editing a lot. Report push, what are you... Oh, that's my techies. But yeah, if you guys want to see me do more Dota gameplay, let me know. Say so in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And I will see you all later. Bye!